Up tonight, a local piece of baseball history torn down today despite efforts to save it. A judge ruled the Independence, Kansas school district could move forward with plans to demolish Schultes Stadium, and it did. The sports arena made history by hosting the first night game in baseball, and legends like Mickey Mantle once played there. Dozens of fans fought to preserve that history, but they lost. The school district now plans to build a new stadium that has some similarities to Schultes.